Are you ready to go back to your place, big boy?
Evening, Lilith. That shot took you straight to the lungs, huh? These bullets are pretty big. Not imagine they hurt. For a creature like you, you should be okay. Listen, I'm in town for a bit now, and I want to pay somebody a visit. And since I'm new, I wanted you to help me send this person an invitation. You already got yours. It's right here. And this is for your sleazy rat brother Damon. I'd really, really like to speak with him. Make sure he gets it.
Do that. Karma's a funny thing.
Hey, fuck you, man!
Fuck me?
Fuck you.
Sis, did you need to borrow my handkerchief?
I was just shot 6 fucking times by someone looking for you. What did you do?
It would be easier to talk if your nails weren't in my pipes.
It's good to see you too.
The next words that come out of your mouth better be an explanation.
The gentleman's name is Brooke. And yes, I know he's here. I didn't expect him so soon, though.
How does he know about us?
But Daddy's playing with the Mafia again. Those old Italians know more than you think.
What does this have to do with you?
Played cards, owed some money, and of course, with our bloody lives that don't pay well, I killed the man I owed it to. Huh. Funny thing is, the Sicilians don't think very kindly of that kind of thing.
I got shot by a worthless human hitman by the fucking Italian Mafia because my asshole brother didn't win a hand at cards.
Well, I wouldn't say that the hitman is completely useless. Looks like he did a good job. And I wouldn't worry so much. I have a plan.
Do elaborate.
I left a fairly conspicuous body nearby for the authorities to find. And once they find it, he'll come snooping. Then he'll meet Stone.
Who is Stone?
Me.
Lilith, meet Stone.
You hired a human for this? You imbecile!
Actually, he's not quite human. I don't really know what he is. I thought it impolite to ask.
You and this freak have one night to deal with this. One night.
It's off.
You're off.
I'm never off.
The weapon is damaged. That's your fault, and that's why you're off.
You said the Thompson will be fixed today.
Yeah, if you quit hitting people with it. See? The barrel's bent. Just because it's made of metal doesn't mean it's indestructible. Next time, use a baseball bat. Or a hammer.
Are you sure you're a licensed gunsmith?
Yeah, I'm a licensed surgeon, too. Speaking of, take a look at that.
It's sharp.
Yeah, it's made of tempered steel, so it's durable, flexible, and lightweight.
Brilliant.
Yes, I am. That should do it. Heads up.
See? I'm never off.